Ouais.
Thing ain't working. Oh, my stream thing ain't working. Yeah, I'm going to game chat.
See ya, pet.
See a bit of everything in this one. Needs to clear the zone. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Look at the move. Good possession right there along the point. Nice breakup. Up the wing to David. Up the boards he goes. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Banging away at the puck. Forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. And there'll be a delayed penalty. Arm is up. Good offensive zone win. Wrist shot. Easy save made by the goaltender. That is not a good shot selection. That covers a couple of lines. Good opportunity here. He's got it behind the net. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Up the wing to all.
Going up.
One-time chance, goalie save, what a move. Needs to get out of this dangerous territory. Scoring chance, breakaway, the D's on him. Oh, what a save. Sundin in the defensive zone, that'll be returned to him. Nice play. Put the check on. That prevented him from receiving the pass. It'll be an icing call on the touch. Good work on the faceoff, even though he just left the puck for his teammate. Big time wrist shot. Save on the long shot. And he hangs on. We'll get a faceoff here. David, John, that was a great scoring opportunity. Trouble is, he had a goaltender who had his eye right on it.
Well, that's conserving energy. This goaltender, he just stood there and made the save.
Here they come. They've got a 2-on-0 opportunity. Oh, what a shot! Scores! Always want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, and they better just get working on a second one because that first one didn't come that easy.
2-on-0. There's one out by here. Carries that puck down low. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Leaves him behind. What a chance. There's the shot. He scores. Well, at this point in the game.
I'm going to let this run. I'm going to restart this fucking program here. There we go. Now it's working.
Game, Bill, that was a big goal.
Yeah, still in the first period, Gary, to go up 2-0. I mean, that's a good lead right now.
There's a neutral zone face-off win. They'll try and retain possession as they dump it in. Picks it up to Sundin. Gets control of the puck. Trying to get it up ice. Connects on that one up the middle. Coming, this is going to be a delayed whistle. They've got possession of their own end. To a hole. And they're into the zone. Two on one. Two scores! And that one is scored
shorthanded. That should be around the
board. Puts them up for a pretty solid number. Gary, I'm pretty sure even they are surprised at this big lead. Good defensive play to break it up. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute.
Uh-oh.
And another one.
2-on-2 on the rush. Man. Skates this puck front of the net. Oh. Into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1. He's got that puck in front of the net. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. 4-on-4 setting. Let's see who can fly.
Now I'm just hoping a couple of guys take coincidental so we go to 3-on-3.
Nice pass right through center ice. Shot! That was earmarked for a goal. Great pad save. Snaps it. Picks that off. Stick work pokes it away. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. 2-0. And he clears. Power play unit still up. Picks that one up in the defensive zone. And the first period's going to be coming to a close shortly. That's a score! And that's a power play goal. Bill, we're seeing a lot of goals going up on the board, but just on one side of it, even though we've got a ways to go, this thing may be coming to an early end.
And this is what happens when you got a team that's revved up offensively, taking on a team that just isn't up to the defensive challenge.
Up the wing he goes with that one. Nowhere else to go as they bang one another along the boards. Kick save.
What?
And that's going to do it here in the first period. All of it's on one side of the board. Four zip at the end of one. A dominating offensive performance so far in this game.
Not sure whether the coach told them to manufacture a blowout, but that's really what they're on the verge of doing.
The face-off for the second period. Lugging that one behind the net. Good PK work. Close to the net, but he'll get control of it. Up the wing to Sundin. Looking ahead. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Sundin's turned that one over again. How many times is this going to happen and they're losing? Oh, what a move put on. He left that defender and he's open. Has the puck in the high slot. Good pass save. What a great chance. So another whistle. A delayed call. We'll see what the call is. Love to see guys who can move and handle the puck. You get a chance in 4-on-4.
Yeah, these guys can really fly with that much more ice to work with.
Shoots. Pass save. Shot scores. Big effort on the man advantage is paying off tonight. Well, Bill so far in this one. Is one-sided.
There's only one team playing this game so far, Gary. That's why they've got the big lead.
Jackson with a puck check. Big time chance. Chance. How can he miss that? He's got that at the point. Chance.
There you go.
And that's a hat trick. What a night. Opportunity, 3-on-2. Quick shot.
He was just trying to stop it.
In the neutral zone, puck checks it away. That'll get a whistle for offside. Chetan's hit right there was big time.
Gary, did he ever blast him? I mean, he got him with a full body.
There's a neutral zone face-off win. Face off coming up. That whistles for the offside. Oh, hang in. Look at this.
Oh, it's getting physical out there. We might have a scrap here.
Here's a number that's got a little magic asterisk to it, Bill.
150 career points, Gare. I think those are numbers to really be proud of.
There's a face off win in the middle.
Oh.
And there's the whistle on the icing call on the touch. Tied him up in the face-off, left the puck for his winger. Picks up that rubber along the line.
Nice.
Quick shot. He's got pressure up the middle to all. Big chance. Here's a breakaway. And he made the move he wanted. The trouble was he just couldn't put that puck to the back of the twine. Pass up that wing side to Sundin. Massive collision. What a shot along the boards. That's a shot at the loose puck. There's a collision to be remembered, and it took place along the wall, which makes it even tougher on the players. David still probably shaking his head over that snapshot opportunity that didn't go in. I mean, that's one of those saves that really makes the difference in a game. Back in the defensive zone, pass back to him. Chatan. Not a lot of time left here in the second. It's a neutral zone face-off win. Poke check. That'll force him back a little bit. Oh, mercy. Those are the shots that hurt. And open ice. I mean, he just got it. Scoring opportunities have abounded in this second period, but only for one end of the ice. Big differential after two.
Boy, this has been a great game for one and nothing for the other, Bill.
When you look at the numbers and you know which team got taken out behind the woodshed.
One more to go, underway here in this third period. Pull checks that away at center ice. Quick opportunity. Great leg save. Smith's effort to freeze the puck is a good one. He's got it, and we'll get a whistle and a draw. They win that offensive draw.
Whoa! There we go. There we go. Send that to the top 10 plays.
Goal scorers delight.
I don't think you go to the
higher. Yeah.
Gary just went in low to the stick side.
Oh man. I might have made this one out of these throwers up here.
Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Big time shot. Good save. Great positioning for that pad save. Time is up. We'll go on here. We got a penalty. Offensive attack off that face-off win.
Again? Oh! Oh, man.
Doesn't even move, he just stands there.
They win possession in the zone. He'll carry it now. David. Payne is not the first time he suffered it tonight. Man, has he been on the receiving end. He's got down at the point. Snatched that one. Nice glove save. Neutral zone. Good stand-up poke check. Oh, he risked it.
No.
Oh, what a shot! Oh, what a goal that is. It deflected in on a skate.
Instead of something
like
this, shooting up for it. And then it hit the
post. I let him go.
That one up along the boards. Here they come. 3-on-1 chance. Breaking the rush. Keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Two on two the other way. Front of the net. There's a piece.
Hey, what
up? Send in the hats. That's his third of the night.
how much it is.
Shooting gallery and a circus performer all in one. This goalie was magnificent, but he wasn't able to make the save.
That one off that side and up. He'll break up there, attempt to get into the zone with that check. And the puck is touched up, and that'll draw the icing whistle. Well, when you're a goal scorer, you have big nights. Four goals in this one. Here's how he put some of those to the back of the net. End off the draw. Big time save. Trying to stick that loose puck. Got out of skating room over there as they collide along the boards. Scoring chance.
Wow.
Puts the pad on. Up the near side boards. Tuoho. What an offensive night he has had. He's got to be shooting to the empty net even if there is somebody in there. Takes a shot. That one hits a man and deflects away. Boy, there's a nice pass out of the D zone and a long one. 2-0. Oh, man. Tremendous hit. Shot scores! What is the name of the column again under goals? That last goal, just a continuation of domination. He'll take that every time, even though he didn't get a goal on that one.
Boy, that's standing your ground and getting the job done any way you can. Nice save by the goalie.
They've got the puck in the offensive zone. They win the draw. We've watched these two all night just hack and slash and bang.